Hi, my name is Kirk Wester. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm here today to talk about the connectivity issues between the DJI drone systems and the tablet systems or phone systems that you use to visually see what you're doing with the drone. Let's dive in. So you went out and bought yourself a DJI drone. You changed from the phone, which is very portable, works well with the controller. Changed over to an iPad because you want to see more of what's going on, and you realize that the original cable that comes with the DJI is too short to connect to anything larger than phone system. Now, when you go out and buy a cable, not all cables are the same. Let me explain why. I'm going to put a graphic up right now that shows the construction of what's inside a USB-C connector. There's actually circuitry inside the connector. The circuitry is talked to by the device, in this case, by iPad Mini 6. The device negotiates with these cables, believe it or not, and Apple, in many cases, won't recognize a non-Apple certified product. So, in this case, I have a cable that is not an Apple certified cable I bought on Amazon. I'll put a link in the description to this cable because it works. Now, in this case, the cable has on one end of one of the connectors a symbol that marks remote control. Now, that obviously has to be plugged into the remote control side. So the cable only works in one direction. If you reverse the cable, it will not communicate. So make sure that you have it plugged in correctly. This is a mistake a lot of people make. There are many cables out there that just don't work. The reason is the circuitry that you've just seen inside the connectors. Now, this is a popular manufacturer, Anker, that makes cable systems, charging systems for USB-C devices. Now, this cable, which is a data cable, not a power cable, will only plug in one direction as well. And this is a generic USB-C to USB-C cable that I bought off the internet. It only works in one direction as well. There's no markings on the cable, so I put an I indicating that it has to be plugged into the iPad to work correctly. There is another series of cables out there that I noticed that people are trying to purchase for the DJI systems. That's the Thunderbolt system cables. This is a generic Thunderbolt cable I bought off Amazon as well. It does not work in either direction. It will not function with the DJI system. Now, thinking, okay, that was a generic cable. What if I buy one from Apple? Obviously, an Apple certified Thunderbolt cable. So I did that. This is an Apple certified Thunderbolt 4 latest and greatest cable. It's marked with all the proper markings for Thunderbolt. Plugged it into my DJI system. Didn't work. Swapped the cable around. The other direction didn't work. Thunderbolt will not work with the DJI systems. You must stick with a data USB-C to USB-C cable for the Mavic 3, the Air 2, Air 2S, and Mini 2 drones. Those all use the same cable. So hopefully that clears some things up for some people. Thanks for watching.